Are you ready?
Cool.
Is it on? Is it on? Is it on?
Yeah.
All right. Hello, Minnie. Can you please introduce yourself?
Hello, teacher. My name is Tani. I'm 8 years old.
Very cool. Tani, where do you live? Okay, very cool. I'm going to show you a picture. I'm going to show you two pictures. So here we have picture one and picture two. Can you tell me what's different about the two pictures?
In picture one, the cat is black. In picture two, the black cat is yellow.
Mm-hmm. Hold on.
In picture one, the boy is listening to music. In picture two,
now what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you picture number two, or part two, a new hat. So here you have four pictures and you need to tell me a story about what's happening. So in picture one, Zoe is buying a hat made of fruit. Good. Well done. Now we go to the next part, part number three. Can you find, so here we have one, two, three, four lines. And you need to tell me which one is different in each line and why. Well done. That's the end. Easy, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, all done. Good job. You can go back to class.